with my gang.
We love you, Tucker.
It's getting sunny, so you know I'm my gang. No, I got them shooters shooting like the NBA.
Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Freeze, and today we are going to be doing an album review for Lil Tecca's new album. Now, before I get into this video, it's my first album review, and we're back on my other channel, my 2K channel. So, hopefully, you guys can, subscribe, and we can almost get to 2K, because I believe we're, 100 off or something like that. I know you guys could easily do that, because you guys are, a strong army. I know for a fact, a lot of Tecca people are really dedicated to Tecca, so they probably like me uploading videos on Tecca. So tell me what you guys think down below if you want me to do more of these videos and stuff like that. And I guess let's get right into the video. Now, Lil Tecca debuted an album last night. Now, what's something that's really surprising about this album is he didn't promo it whatsoever. Now, most artists would be like, oh, there's an album dropping next week by me. But Tecca straight up just dropped the album. He literally just posted one post and saying, oh, there's gonna be a release party tonight. And that's it. Like, it's really surprising to me how, first of all, he didn't have any features on it other than Juice WRLD, which is already released prior to the Juice WRLD remix to Ransom. And he didn't have features whatsoever. So I honestly think that this album is going to sell 50K first week. That's my predictions. What you guys think down below, comment that also. And let me go through all the songs. Tell me. And some of the songs that are my favorite on this album, honestly, are Out of Luck, Left Right, Amigo, UI, and Weatherman. Now, Tecca shouted a lot of stuff out on this album. Like, he shouted out Nav. He said something about tap, 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 just like Nav. He also shouted out FaZe Clan twice in this album. And I saw FaZe co-sign it and post on their actual story saying, oh, we love you, Tecca. And they showed, what his lyrics were to the actual song. So, I guess he got a cool co-sign from FaZe Clan, which I know for a fact he's been, fan of FaZe Clan for a while now. Now, honestly, for his first album, it's really crazy because a lot of these snippets I actually really wanted. Like, Left Right was a really popular one that people wanted. Out of Luck was literally my favorite. I've wanted it for a while to drop because he previewed that 4 months ago or something like that. And I automatically hear, I'm like, yo, people are gonna like this 100%. Amigo was just a random song out of nowhere. I don't think he previewed it everywhere, anywhere whatsoever. But something that people wanted on this album was the actual song with Pierre and Tecca. I don't know what it's called. I think it's called Company. So Pierre and Tecca actually dropped, they did a snippet to the actual song. And it's the Thriller, which is pretty cool about Tecca. He's pretty original with stuff where he says, oh, he's gonna do thrillers and stuff to his actual stuff. He doesn't do something else I was really surprised about. Once again, I said in the actual beginning of this video, was he didn't have any features whatsoever. Now, I expected him to have a couple features, maybe from somebody Lil Mosey and stuff like that. They actually had a song in the vault, which is called On the Regular. It was recently leaked. A lot of people saw that already, but it was a song that people really wanted badly, and then somebody leaked it all of a sudden, which is pretty unfortunate, to be honest, because that was a really hype snippet. If you put this on the album, people would hype it up so much. But then again, there's also a lot of speculations going on that Tecca has beef with Mosey. I don't know if that's true or not, but somebody pointed out the fact that Lil Mosey and Tecca unfollowed each other right after the remix got leaked, so maybe something going on with that. But I personally don't think that's the case, to be honest, because they seem like they're really good friends when they went on live together, and it just seems like a really good friendship and organic friendship. Somebody else who I thought would be on this album was that boy Leroy. He's an upcoming artist from Australia, and Tecca was hanging out with them a lot, and he blew up recently. I'm pretty sure he's really popular in Australia because he's obviously one of the biggest artists that come out of there. And I feel like it's a really good album overall. Somebody that shouted out, which that is going to bring a lot of attention to the actual album, was YNW Melly, which is locked up right now. I feel like if he came out and YNW Melly would probably make a song together, and it would be a banger because Tecca and YNW Melly make the exact same type of music, and they would fit perfectly together on the same album. Now, overall, I think that this album probably will sell a lot more than people actually thought. A lot of people were DMing me saying, oh, it's gonna do at most 20k first week or 10k first week, and honestly, from the co-signs that are going off, Nav probably is gonna about to shout it out. YNW Melly just shouted it out. FaZe Clan shouted out, which is a big fan base. If Tecca was to do a partnership with FaZe, that'd bring a lot of gamers in towards Tecca's music. Bring more attention to their actual music, and probably there'd be a lot more montages with Tecca's music. But honestly, overall, I feel like the album was amazing. There's no skips whatsoever. I could recommend you guys to listen to some of the songs of the album. It would probably be Out of Luck, Left Right, on the slower side would probably DUI or Weatherman. Some of the other songs that were already on there were Love Me, Molly Girl, and Tell Me Out, which is songs that people don't know about, and that's the reason I feel like he put it on the actual album. He probably was like, oh, people haven't heard this song enough, because obviously the people that heard that song were only people from before he was famous, because he dropped that song way before he blew up. He was at like 40k or something like that, and now he's obviously at like 1.7 million, which is really crazy to me. It's number 2 in Canada for albums on Apple Music, and number 1 so far on, I guess, and number 3 on, I guess, Apple Music. So that's pretty hyped up. Hopefully, I guess, this gets a lot of views and stuff like that. So I really mess with the album heavy. If you don't already follow my Tekka fan page, it's called Tekka Leak. I'm the highest fan page right now. It would be really appreciated if you guys could drop in. I honestly rate this album like a 10 out of 10. There's no skips whatsoever. He put the songs that I wanted really badly on it. There's not anything but the album, like the song Pierre, but I'm pretty sure that's due to the fact that Pierre's album, I mean, record label probably didn't clear the album to release. Overall, it's an amazing album. If you guys go check it out, it'll be in the link down below, and hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys want more videos from me, comment down below. I'll probably do a bunch more videos like this, and hopefully you guys do enjoy. Leave a like if you do, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.